I'm that dope up in your brain with syringes. Coming through, kicking doors off the fucking hinges. I'm in this, like 40 fiends on 7-day benches. Coming with my felony offenders, drinking Guinness. The slender upper never in the back fender. My agenda be the legal tender.
What's up with you, man?
You all right? I'm dancing. We're having fun.
You feel all right?
I feel fine. Graffiti art, dancing.
Man, I thought I was a bad dancer.
You dance like George W., bro.
I'm a good dancer.
Man, Ralph, I haven't done this dance in so long.
Why don't we ever dance like that?
Because there's nobody there!
You're in a movie? You got the shirt.
Right. They pick you up now. Okay.
My sister works for the state, man. We can hook you up, dude. She specializes in stuff like this, man. She knows people.
You know, you could probably get welfare for this.
That's actually not a bad idea. But in the meantime, your friend's not telling you to do any weird things like hurt us or anything.
Yeah, he's not plotting, is he?
Right, we're having the time of our lives, right, buddy? Ow.
Yeah, let's get out of here, man.
Man.
Church, Darwin.
You know,
church.
Seriously, Darwin, grow up, all right?
I'm Jesus. Son of a... I'm Jesus.
What? Son of a...
God. Oh, son of a...
And guard. And forward.
Number 31 and 99.
Darwin and Ralph!
Oh man, y'all ready to get whooped? Y'all ready to get whooped?
Alright. Alright, D, how about me and you versus Tim and Adam?
No. How about me and Ralph versus you three?
Money on this game?
A, trim your armpit hair. B, who's Ralph?
Oh, you'll find out who Ralph is, won't they, Ralph? Check it out. You know what, man? You know nothing about me, man. You know nothing about me. My left a little jacked up. Watch this. Oh, yeah.
Dude, you can't be fouling like that, man.
What?
Dude.
That's good. Yeah.
You all right?
Beautiful. Man? Beautiful. You know what? I need to take a time out real quick. I need a tea real fast. I got to talk to my team. Thank you. We're getting killed up there, man. Whew. All right, no, your defense is fine. Your defense is fine.
What flag colors are you holding on your arm?
Calm down, Ralph. See, you got a mat. You got a mat. You don't want to get old Ralph mad. You don't want to get old Ralph upset. It's okay, Ralph. Calm down. Don't make me let him loose. Don't make me let him loose. Okay. Don't make me let him loose. Don't make me let him loose on you.
Being your friend is so much less cool than it used to be. I'm going home, dude.
Go home then. I don't need you guys.
Here, take your ball too.
Adam, come on, man. Don't, Adam.
Don't try and stop. Don't.
Bro, Adam. Play a game of horse, buddy. You know you want to.
I'm out of here.
We don't need them anyway, do we, buddy? Ow!
These friends are what we use every day. Most of the time we use it in the wrong way. Now you can look the word up again and again, but the dictionary doesn't know the meaning of friends. And if you ask me, you know I couldn't be much help, because a friend's somebody you judge for yourself. Some are okay and they treat you real cool, and some mistake your kindness for being the fool. We like to be with some because they're funny. Others come around when they need some money. Some you grew up with around the way, and you're still real close to this very day. Homeboys through the summer, winter, spring, and fall, and then there's some we wish we never knew at all. And this list goes on again and again, but these are the people that we call friends.
Make your decision.
Alright, so, Quebec it is, I guess.
Alright, there we go.
No, not Quebec. No, it's the
Alright, it's Quebec. There you go. Get ready.
This short, you can take over.
Wait a minute. I don't want to go for Quebec.
No, I never would have guessed.
I'm not going to go for Quebec here.
Do we need to run through your options again? You need a breakdown?
You have Iceland, Quebec.
I know what I have.
Are you sure? Because
I'm
you're
positive. I know what I have. I just want to make sure I make the right choice, okay? The reason I've gotten this far is because I made the right choice.
Gotten this far, you're on one country.
Ralph.
We are all kicking your ass. You suck at this game, dude. It was your idea to play, and you're the one that's making it not fun. Like you've done for everything.
Are you not having a good time? Tim, are you not having a good time right now?
This is like a face that's having a good time.
This is like a face that wants you to have a good time, okay? I want you guys to have fun with me, all right? I'm trying to have fun with you.
I want to have fun too, but I also want to play. Let's go. Make a decision.
Your burps smell like farts.
The dotted connecting line show you where you can go.
I have the most powerful army in the world. I think I could go for Venezuela if I wanted to.
You have the
occupy their territory.
I've never heard anybody talk about how powerful the Greenland Army is.
I think the Greenland Army is great. And I personally think that they can take over Venezuela and take their resources and take what we need from them and become a superpower and maybe
you
even
only
go...
have four options.
We can visit Mars off this invasion, I think. I think we can take all kinds of cool things from them.
This isn't universal.
Dude, we're talking...
We can build Greenland up here. Right, Rob? We can build Greenland up and we can make it work.
Punk jump up to get beat down.
Alright, raise your
hand. That was our song, you asshole! We don't sing it anymore, do we? Wait a minute, Ralph does. Ralph?
No.
My coach here wants.
No.
What we got? What we got? What we got, buddy? What
we got? Syria.
Syria?
Yeah, Syria.
Syria?
Are you serious?
Yes.
Syria's not even on the board.
Oh, it will be. It will be.
When
you have a lot of power, you can kind of do what you want, okay? So if I want to make Syria pop up on this game...
Just pick a freaking country, man! God!
Alright, you know what? I'm going to go back to the original. I'm going to go back to Venezuela.
I'm
over it. Hey, all in favor of kicking Darwin out of the house, say aye.
Out of the house?
Aye. All opposed? One day.
Three versus one.
3-1.
Whoa, 3-1? No, wait, Ralph is here.
They're bluffing.
Ralph is here. Does Ralph, wait a minute, is this not?
They're bluffing.
Look, this game may take place in different territories, Aaron, but we're still in America, and I think that Ralph's vote should count.
Darwin.
Is it because he's black?
Just
say it. Just say it. I say we just dominate this game.
Let's play the game. Let's do that.
Thanks for being my friend, Ralph.
Anytime, buddy.
I knew you'd get me. Before we go any further.